yet to get a whammy. $5,000.
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck.
Hi, thank you, Rod, Roddy, and welcome to Press Your Luck. I have this feeling today that one of our players is going to increase themselves and go into a new tax bracket. Let's find out and meet the players who are going to be pressing their luck today, starting with Russ Fury. How are you, Russ?
Fine, Peter. How are you doing?
Oh, great. Russ, I understand that you are a practical joker.
I try to be every now and then. One of my most recent practical jokes was a phony arrest on a friend of mine last year.
Ah, is he still your friend?
No, not yet, not anymore.
I understand why, right? All right, well, no practical jokes here except a few whammies, so hopefully you'll do all right.
I hope
to. Welcome to the show. All right. And our second player is Sue-Ann Biddle. How are you, Sue-Ann?
Hi, thank you.
And Sue-Ann, where are you from?
I'm from Northridge, California.
Northridge, and you like to scuba dive, I understand.
Yes, I dove down to 130 feet off of Maui.
Ah,
yeah. Well,
is that the deepest you've gone?
That was the deepest. It was down to a sunken sub.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Sounds like fun.
Yeah.
Well, there's no buried treasure down there, but maybe there's some here.
Oh, I hope so.
All right, good luck. And our champion, Carol Dancy. And yesterday won herself a car worth $4,949, and you did it on the very last. But you just eke out every bit of drama you can. Huh, Carol? You planned it that way, I'm sure. How do you feel about it?
Great.
A little numb?
Very numb.
All right, you want to make some more money?
Very much.
I figured as much. Okay, players, I'm going to ask you four questions, and your correct answers will earn you spins at the Big Press Your Luck game board. The more spins you have, the more money you can win. Because as you know, our board is loaded with thousands of dollars in cash. We've got sensational prizes. And of course, every time you stop the board like this, stop. Oh! What am I up to? Oh, he just deducted money. I got to go back to my union or somebody to fight this. In any event, you can also hit a whammy. If you do that, he comes away and takes all your money. My whammy happens to be the producer, Bill Mitchell. He comes and takes my money away. In any event, are you ready to press your luck?
Yes.
Here we go. According to an article in Cosmopolitan called How to Delay Wrinkles, what's the best sleeping position to avoid facial wrinkles? Suzanne?
Avoid sleeping on your stomach.
Well, give it to me in positive form.
Sleep on your back.
Okay, I'll try that. If you are right, Sue-Ann, we'll give you three spins. I'm going to take your answer and two others, give it to Russ and Carol. If they're right, they'll earn a spin apiece. Is the correct answer sleeping on your back, on your side, or on your tummy? Russ?
Sleeping on your back.
Russ says it's on your back. What do you think, Carol?
On your back.
On your back. Well, Cosmo says you can avoid wrinkles by sleeping on your back. Yeah. That's correct. Russ picks up a spin. Sue-Ann gets three for buzzing in, and Carol gets a spin. Here we go with number two. Out of 10 college freshmen asked if marijuana should be legalized, how many said no? Russ?
Two.
Two, all right. Is the correct answer two, three, or seven? What do you think, Sue-Ann?
Oh, a midway one, three.
Three, says Sue-Ann. Let's go over to Carol.
I'll go with three.
Three. Well, surprise, gang. Out of 10 college freshmen, seven said no to legalizing pot. Obviously, it was none of you, but in any event, those seven did. Nobody gets any spins. We're going to go to the third question. Mike, Zonker, Joni, and Duke are four of the better-known characters from this all-time classic comic strip that's now come to Broadway. Carol?
Archie.
Archie, okay. What's the strip's name? You say Archie. Is the correct answer Archie, Doonesbury, or B.C.? What do you think, Russ?
Doonesbury.
Doonesbury says, Russ, let's go to Sue-Ann.
I think Doonesbury.
Doonesbury. That comic strip show is Doonesbury. Russ goes to two, Joanne to four, and Carol stays at one. Here's your fourth and final question, gang. If you're a victim of the green-eyed monster, what one single emotion are you suffering from? Carol.
Envy.
Envy. All right. Is the correct answer envy, anger, or fear? Russ?
I'm going to go along and say envy.
Envy, says Russ. Sue-Ann?
Envy.
Envy. Well, if the green-eyed monster's got you, you are jealous or you have envy. We'll take either one. Correct. Russ goes to three, Sue-Ann to five, and Carol to two. And you all have a chance to win those spins in the Big Press Your Luck Dollars. We come back right after this, so don't go away.
this?
I love that music. It gives me dancing fever. We're back. And players, as you can see, we've got prizes up there. We've got some surprises and $13,000 in cash and a few whammies, so be a little careful. Remember, each spin can bring you up to $1,500. Of course, you know that's important because the player who ends this round on top gets to play last in the final round, and that's the position you want to play in that final round. That gives you an advantage. Remember, you can pass your remaining spins at any time during your turn if you have a fear of that whammy, and everything is at stake each time you spin all your money. And remember, four whammies put you on the freeway driving away bye-bye, so you don't want to do that. Okay, we're going to go to the player with the fewest spins. That is Russ with three. Are you ready, Russ? Press your luck first.
All right, big bucks.
Looking
Stop.
For big bucks, $750. That's a nice amount of money. Two spins left, Russ. Going on.
Stop
at 500. 1250 for you, Russ. One spin left. Press your luck or pass. Russ going for it. Stop at, a practical joke. Ooh. Russ, all gone, but it's only the first round. Don't despair. No dollars. We'll now go to Carol, our champ, with four spins and no dollars. Are you ready, Carol?
Stop
at $500. Three spins, press your luck or pass, Carol.
Press my luck.
Going on.
Come on, big bucks, stop.
Stop at a swivel rocker. Value of that rocker is $758. 1258 first place, two spins, press your luck or pass.
I'll press my luck.
Going on.
Let's go, big bucks, stop.
Stop at $550. Brings your total up to 1808. One more spin, Carol. First place by that much money. What are you going to do? You can pass it to either Russ, or Sue Ann, or take it yourself. Any way you want.
I'll pass.
Pass it to who?
I'll pass it to Sue Ann.
You're going to give it to Sue Ann. There it comes, Sue Ann.
Okay.
One more you've got to take. You've got five earned, one pass coming to you. Here it goes.
All right. Stop
at $200. Yay! You beat Carol's hex for the moment. Now you've got five you can deal with on your own. Second place, five spins. Press your luck or pass.
Okay, let's get going.
All right.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a video recorder, Sue Ann. Valued at $799. Brings you up to 999. You have about $809 less than Carol. Four spins. Press your luck or pass.
Okay, let's get going.
We're going to get going.
Stop.
Bye-bye, Whammy. Hopefully, he's gone forever.
Hopefully.
No, yes, you're right, Sue Ann. They got three spins left, though. You want to make some money?
Let's
do it.
Stop
at another one. Well, I tell you, he must have gotten upset when we said they're gone forever. Oh. I thought for a moment we were going to live without him. Evidently not. Two whammies. Now the situation is such, Sue Ann, you want to be careful about picking up a third whammy for that second round. It's not a good position to be in. But you have two spins left. No dollars. You can pass those spins. If you did, they'd go to Carol with 1808.
I want to pass.
You do. And they do go to Carol. 1808. Sue Ann's trying to make sure that everybody winds up with zero. Carol, $1,808 at line.
Stop
at $350. You now have 21.58. You need one more spin to
Let's
get away
go.
From that whammy. You have first place locked up.
Stop
at 5.25. And you did it, Carol. Russ has $0. Sue Ann, $0. And Carol has $2,683. You've got the advantage. You're in first place. We'll be right back with more questions, more spins, more prizes, more goodies right after this. It is time for part two of Press Your Luck. It's like a little mini-series we have here. I've got four more questions. These questions become answers. They become spins. And in this round, a spin is worth as much as $5,000. It's a lot of money. So are you ready to press your luck again? Okay. Out of every 10 American smokers, how many said they like to quit? Russ?
Eight.
Is the correct answer 8, 5, or 9? Sue Ann?
Nine,
says Sue Ann. Let's go over to Carol and see what she says.
Nine.
Out of every 10 smokers, 9 say they like to quit. All right, and the 10th is going to drop dead soon anyway, so it doesn't matter. Russ, no spins. Sue Ann gets a spin, and Caro gets a spin. And here's the second question. The doctor has restricted you to 2,000 calories a day. If you want to lose the most weight, when is the best time to eat them? Caro.
Lunch.
Lunch. Is the correct answer lunch, morning, or night? What do you think, Russ?
I'd have to say lunch.
Lunch, says Russ, and let's go over to Sue Ann.
Morning, you can walk.
Morning. Well, the best time to eat your 2,000 calories is indeed in the morning. That means Sue Ann picks up a spin. And we go to the third one. Which fast food chain trains its new franchise owners at an institution called Hamburger U? Caro?
McDonald's.
Okay. Is the correct answer McDonald's, Burger King, or Wendy's? Russ?
McDonald's.
Russ says it's McDonald's. Sue Ann, who do you think it is?
Burger King.
Burger King? You're asking me? Hamburger U is endowed by McDonald's. Russ picks up a spin. Sue Ann stays at 2, and Caro goes to 4. Here is the fourth and final question. Just about everyone fell in love with the movie character E.T., but can you tell me the first name of the character of the little boy who befriended E.T., Caro?
Elliot.
Is the correct answer Elliot, Brian, or Jimmy? Russ?
Elliot.
Russ says it's Elliot. Sue Ann.
That was Elliot.
Elliot. E.T.'s little buddy's name is Elliot. Correct. Russ goes to 2, Sue Ann to 3, and Caro goes to a big 7. All right, that was our final question. And all our players will be taking those big, valuable spins to that board to decide who the winner is going to be on Press Your Luck. So stick with us. We'll be back. Let me tell you, Jake, don't trust the singing. What they try to do is lull you into sleep, make you think they're lovely. You know what those whammies do, so be very careful. We've got $50,000 in cash up there on that board waiting for you to walk away with it. And you know about the whammies, so be careful. Let's look at your dollars. Well, for Russ and Sue Ann, we don't have to look much. They have $0. Caro with $26.83. You have the distinction of going last in this, the final round. And, of course, that's an advantageous position. So sit back and relax. We go to the player with the least amount of money. Since it's Russ and Sue Ann tied with $0 each, I go to the player to my left. That is Russ. $0, 2 spins, 1 whammy. Russ, get the $5,000. Let's get going here. That's up that tax bracket.
Stop.
$1,500, second place. All right, Russ, one more spin left. Going on. Looking for big bucks.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $800. $2,300 for you, Russ. We now go to Sue Ann with $0 and 3 spins, 2 whammies. Sue Ann, you want to make some money?
I do want to make some money, and I want to pass those.
Well, yes, I know you'd like to. Let's get big bucks.
Okay. Stop!
Stop it. Move one space to $1,500 and a spin or a tent trailer.
I'll go to the $1,500 and a spin.
$1,500 and a spin, and yeah. You've got it. All right, still third place. You have your 3 spins, though. You want to start?
I want to keep on going.
Here we go. Looking
okay.
For big bucks.
Stop!
Stop. And oh, man. I don't know who's worse, the shark or the whammy. No dollars.
Oh.
2 spins left, but you've got 3 whammies, Sue Ann. Need I tell you one more whammy and you'll be out of the game, so you want to play it very carefully.
That's right.
What's your plan? If you passed your 2 spins, they would go, obviously, to Carol, since he's the player with the highest amount of money. But $0, tough to win the game.
I think I better keep on going.
Okay, Sue Ann's going on. Looking for big bucks. Doesn't want to win.
Big bucks. Stop!
Stop at $1,500.
Okay.
All right, Sue Ann, third place, $1,500. You have one more spin left. What you going to do?
Well, I think I better keep on going.
Keep on going, says Sue Ann. Looking for a big dollar.
Okay, let's get the big bucks. Stop!
$500 and a spin, Sue Ann, more importantly. $2,000 still keeps third place by $300 less than Russ. One spin.
Okay.
You're in
I
third place.
Keep on going.
Sue Ann's going, looking for second place.
Big bucks.
Oh, she's pressing it.
Let's go.
17.50. Sue Ann, you were looking for second place. You got first place. 37.50 is first place for now.
Okay.
We're going to go over and talk to Carol, who's got 26.83 and seven spins. Camper, you ready?
Yes.
Here we go.
Big Buck, stop!
Stop.
Yes, yes, yes!
Carol, the great equalizer. You're back down to zero, but you've got six spins, one whammy. What you going to do? Going to go, obviously.
Let's go. Big Buck, stop!
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. Same six spins, $1,000, third place.
That's my line. Let's go. Big Buck, $5,000, stop!
Stop at $2,500. $3,500, second place, five spins. Press your luck or pass.
That's my line.
Here she goes. $3,500 on the line. $1,500 and a spin. $5,000 and five spins, Carol. You're in first place by $1,250. Pressing up. Here she goes. $5,000 on the line. $500. $5,500. Four spins. Press your luck or pass, Carol.
Press my luck.
Pressing her luck. Here she goes.
$5,000. Stop.
Stop at a sailboat. Carol, that sailboat is valued at $1,379. Brings you up to $6,879. About $3,000 more than Sue Ann. Three spins left. What are you going to do?
Press my luck.
Press my luck, says Carol. And she's pressing it. $68.79, $1,000 and a spin. $78.79, still three spins, Carol. What are you going to do?
Pass.
Pass. Those spins are passed to Sue Ann. $37.50. Now we've got three spins, Sue Ann, passed to you. And you remember, you've got to get yourself some money, and you have to avoid that whammy. You hit the whammy, Carol's the champion once again. $37.50, $78.79, you need over $4,000. Are you ready, Sue Ann?
I'm ready.
One at a time, here they come.
Okay, Big Buck, stop!
Stop at $1,500. Right. That brings you up to $52.50. You have $2,600 more and plus to catch up.
Okay.
Sue Ann, here it comes, Carol.
Big Buck, stop!
Stop at $2,000! You have $7,250. You're going to need over $600 to beat Carol on this spin. If you do it, you're the champion. If you hit a whammy, you're out, and Carol wins. If you get anything less than $600, Carol's the champion. Are you ready, Sue Ann?
I'm ready.
Are you ready, Carol? Here it comes. Who's the champ going to be?
All right. Stop.
Stop it, Big Buck. $4,000 and a spin. But it's not over, Sue Ann. You've got $11,250. You picked up a spin, which goes in the earn column. It'll be there in a moment. There it is. Now, Sue Ann, you have to do something with that spin. You have to either take it or pass it to Carol.
Pass it!
It gets passed to Carol. Oh, Carol. Now, the shoe is on the other foot, so to speak. You have to come up with $4,000. Actually, a little less. About $3,500 will do it. To retain your championship. If you don't, Sue Ann becomes the champion. Carol, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Sue Ann, are you
come
ready?
Off
let's see, here goes. Stop at $500. It's not enough, and Sue Ann is the champion for today with $11,250. Congratulations, Sue Ann. We'll be right back to find out exactly what you've won right after this message. Sue Ann with $11,250, Sue Ann. And I got even better news for you. It is all in cash.
All right!
$11,250 in cash, and you get it all with three whammies on you. Wow, did you pull that out? Incredible. Carol, you are not going away empty-handed. You will be driving away in a $4,949 car. Congratulations, Carol. Nice to have you with us. You've been a great champ. And Russ? You're not going to be going away empty-handed. We've got some nice prizes for you. I thank you for being with us.
Thank you.
All right, Sue Ann, we'll see you tomorrow. Until then, a word of caution from Grace Crouch of Topeka, Kansas. One whammy, two whammies, three whammies, four. There goes your money. out the door. This is Peter Tabarkin saying so long for Press to Your Luck. Bye-bye.
Here's what we have for our departing contestants. Convenient new 1200-watt Norelco wall mount hair dryer. Extra safety switches, stores neatly on wall mount when not in use from Norelco. And use Reese's peanut butter flavored chips for great peanut butter taste in all kinds of cookies and brownies. Delicious Reese's peanut butter chips made with real peanuts. Plus, the Presto Jumbo Griddle. This extra large griddle cooks heaps of food, and the Silverstone nonstick surface makes cleanups easy. From Presto and from Maybelline, Moisture Whip Lipstick. Whipped with moisturizers to help keep lips soft. A lipstick by any other name is not Moisture Whip by Maybelline. Also, Quoizel presents this hand-blown crystal lamp from the Satin Lace Collection, designed to add beauty and warmth to your home exclusively by Quoizel Lighting. And great-tasting, high in protein and low in fat, Mr. Turkey brand turkey franks and luncheon meats are today's smart shopping buys.
Company presentation.